Hi everyone, back again with more Obduction. We're now on episode 4 now. If you've been keeping track, what did we do in the last episode? We went back over to where CW was. We managed to get the code for in here. Which leads us through into Farley's house. And if you remember, it baffled me. Because I couldn't work out how we got into Farley's house. But I've worked it out when it is. It's all the way around the back. So what we're going to do in this episode is, actually we'll be quicker to go through here. If you remember, I think it was in episode 2, I managed to get the, I did something with the blue beam, and I never did look and see exactly what I'd done. So that is where we are going to start today. So, yes, so that was up there. I wonder if that's... Is that on the train? Is that on the tracks now? That didn't kill me last time, so I'm... I'm presuming it ain't. Oh, wow. No way. Alrighty. So this is pretty cool. So we can turn all the way around. Well, that turns the beam on and off. Now on or off? Yeah, no way. Right. No way, this is pretty cool. Right. Do we need... Where do we want to go? Let's... Right. So we hang on, right. So the blue beam destroys anything Mofang, which is red. I think. Any Mofang device. So, let's see where these tracks lead to. Right, so you won't. Can't go through there. That's all blocked. In fact, everything was blocked, wasn't it? So there's another track there. gonna have to muck about with these as well, aren't we? I'm presuming it all goes backwards as well as. Right. I'm getting a little bit That's glowing red. Right, now then, I see. So we can. That one. So we can get. We can get right through there then. Oh, there's something down there. Oh, they've been down here before. Let's have a little look down here first. What's this then? Oh, no. Oh, hang on. Yeah, we have. That's where we started. Get a grip. Right. So if we can come through, which will bring us through there. We can't get up here yet anyway, by the looks of it. Oops. Let's have a little look and see where it leads. What's up here? We definitely haven't been up here. So that leads to nowhere. Does that glowing red? Excuse me. No. Right. Can we go into here? Yes, we can. What on earth is this? What's that? Oh, another red. Right. We need to go back and get that. Let's go and start using the laser. Let's see if we can see if this works. Where to leave it? Where? Yeah, there it is. I should have checked the whether I needed to move the tracks. So let's just Alright, let's just see where it takes us. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Going to take us into there then. So now we need to get out and move that. That will take us down to there. To move backwards. So it's going to take us. We don't want to get. how far does, let's have a, how far does the laser, we might be able to get that from there if let's. Okay. Okie dokie. Turn that off. If we keep backing up there. Can we get that? Do you reckon? Let's have a look. Yeah. Right. So no way. Cool. Right. So now we need to go back over here. Get out. What if we do? Let's have a little look down here. Which way does that take us? That takes us that way. Now we don't want to go that way, do we? So we want to go over there. Down that way and to there. Ah, that's one of the device thingies. Cool, right. Oh, I wanted to go up there, didn't I? Okay, maybe I did go the wrong way. Out and so if we now move that track there, so, and this one will need to go into that cave there and then out there and up there, right. Too much thinking, makes my brain hurt. Right. Let's go. Right, now can we, where's it, up there, can we get it from here? So close. Well. Right. Let's go and have a look and see what that's done. I can't get any of this, can I? No. Yeah. Okie dokie. So that all seemed a little bit pointless. Unless I'm missing something. Gotta admit, I was expecting a bit more than that. I can't jump or climb or anything. And now I'm stuck. Oh, sorry, hit the microphone then. Oh dear. And now I'm back to being baffled. Right. So, there's nothing. There was nothing over there. Now. What if we came back and took this train track? Which would then take us up here. But that just leads to nothing. There's something up here. I think I've been up here. It's like a graveyard, right. Well, I can't get the little, I want to call it a train, but it's not. I've obviously missed something. But what? Nothing else seems to be glowing. Red. I wonder if I've missed something in. I wonder if the music is any indication, because when we go in here, now have I missed something in here? This is the only thing I've done. Hmm. that I haven't really worked out. Maybe that is supposed to go over there. I didn't think it was, but it might make sense. Oops. Come on, a bit more. So that's Farley's house, that's the tree, tower, rail yard. So the only thing that's not is that sphere there. There's obviously something here that I am completely missing here. I can't move this. Well, I did warn you at the start that I weren't very good at these games. There's nothing in there. Oops. Right. I think there's got to be something to do with this circle here. Must be. I can't work out where that would be. Between the tree and the rail yard. So, Farley's house is there, so we walk past the tree there. I wonder if that's where that water tower is. That's the water tower. I think I need to go and have a look. Did I look at this? Yes, I did. Right, well, let's go and have a little look over. Oops. Near the. So the. The tree is there. Oh, sorry, I've got up here somewhere. Right, so the tree is there. So we need to somehow get into there. So that must be where we need to get to. Right. Question is, how? Have I just completely... I think I need to go and get the... truck, and I need to blow up that red beam, because that I think is what's keeping us in this little dome. I might be wrong. It has been known to happen. Let's this is well cool. I like this. So if this doesn't work, hang on, I've got to get out first, because I can't get out when I'm over there. So I'm presuming I can do that. This, and we should go that way. Yeah, right. So hopefully I can get somewhere near all the way over there, but I didn't really have to yet by the looks of it. So that type, just get in there, right. Oh, that's going to take us the wrong way then. Right, now I need to go that way. At the minute that's not letting me, is that right? Yeah. That'll take us down here, which will take us now. Which way is this going to take us? I want to go the other way. I want to go over there. So I can not quite. there, though. I'm not going to be able to reach it, am I? Okay, let's see. Let's see how close we can get. Back any further, that's not gonna. Ready, go. I'm presuming that's good. So, let's go over and see what CW's got to say. Let's see if we've done good. Ding dong. Knock knock. Just did. Okay. Okay. Right. Well, surely that's what I've just done. I might as well use this for transport. Be rude not to. Right, let's see if we can. Music started again. And there's something in here. Is this going to be red? No. I think it'd be quicker if I ran. Right, let's. Surely. No, I still can't. Oh. Ta-da! No way, that's really freaky. I should have brought my little truck. I hope I can get back. I'm gonna go get my truck. Actually, I think. Oh god, I hope I can get back. Gotta be honest. I didn't think I was gonna get through there. Well, I think what we'll do is we'll finish this episode here, I think. I'll just go get back in my little truck. I think we've been quite successful today. It's been very good. Push that over there. So, it looks like we are finally getting somewhere. Got some power. Haven't worked out how to get this water going or anything at the minute, but yeah, it's all starting to come together. So, so we will finish this one here, and I look forward to getting the next episode out, I think. And but thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Thumbs up always helps. And I will see you all in the next video.